In this video I will show you how sweep along path works in FreeCAD. This is a feature that allows you to prepare a sketch extrude along a path. For this we need two sketches. One sketch will define the profile and the other will define the path that the profile will follow. First, let's create a path sketch. Select create new sketch and select XY plane. Select create B-spline and place the first spline point at the origin and create a shape roughly like this. Okay, right click to finish drawing and right click to cancel this command. And okay, we already have a sketch of the path. Click close to exit the sketch and now we are going to create another sketch that defines the shape of the profile. Select create sketch and select the YZ plane that is perpendicular to the XY plane. And now let's create the geometry that we will extrude along the spline. Select for example circle and draw a circle like this. Okay, right click to cancel this command, select constrain diameter, select circle and enter here for example 2 millimeters. Okay, right click to cancel this command and we created this sketch so that the center of this circle coincides with the endpoint of the path that this sketch will follow. But it is not necessary, it's just easier to explain how it works. Click close to exit the sketch and now we have two sketches. One is the profile sketch and the other is the path sketch where we will add the profile extrusion. Let's rename these sketches. Right click on the sketch and select rename and enter here profile. Okay. And right click on this sketch, rename and enter here path. Okay. Select the profile sketch and select additive pipe feature. A suitable sketch has already been selected as the profile. Now select the path sketch, click this button and then select the path sketch and click OK to accept the selection. And in this way we can add a sweep along the path. Okay, thanks for watching. I hope this lesson was useful and please subscribe to this channel.